back, you're still watching GudTV Africa, and yes, it is your Eva Nteso, and standing next to me. I get some horror. Wait again. Lang envia, lang khala. This gentleman right here, he is a celebrity makeup artist, he's very famous in our country. And I don't even need to introduce him, right? How are you, Tato?
I'm good. I'm grateful. I'm healthy. Yeah.
Wait again, a lot of people are crying. And here he is, he's saying he's healthy. How do you keep up with this whole thing of COVID?
Well, the COVID has struck us so badly, and I try to keep away from all the things, any precautions, like anybody else. It's the first time I've went out in months, you know, like maybe in like half a year, you know, like it's the first time I went out, and I got a bit of a phobia, but I had to bring it down and say sometimes you need to leave. Yeah.
Now we're here to celebrate, you know, the launching of professional Twala's business, and I know that you guys come from the same neighborhood, which is Alexandria. I've heard your speech, and you spoke so boldly, and most importantly, your speech was very inspiring and encouraging. You have met a lot of stars across the world, not just in South Africa, and for someone who comes from Alex, you know, because a lot of people are thinking, hey, Alex, what are you doing? You know, why did you think it was so important that you be here today and gave that kind of a speech that you did?
Well, first of all, if you heard my speech, I said a very good friend of mine, Miss Universe Zozi, said to us, Nabawinare, she was talking to young black girls, and say, it's about time that you take up spaces. And for me, she sort of like spoke in volumes, because for me it was about taking up spaces to all of us who must take the rightful spaces. So what Fortunate is doing, she is taking up those rightful spaces. So that spaces are high in this lifetime. And it's good that when somebody is taking that space, we need to hold them don't be selfish and say, okay, I've got it all, and then I'm not gonna help the other person. If you look at other people, they help each other. Like if you look at the Muslims, they help each other. So it's lovely today to see like a room full of young black women, and some women are married in the room, and to see a married woman like her, a mom, a sister, and somebody that has worked in the corporate world coming into her own. You know, for me, it was very important to come and sort of say, you know what, you did well and you're doing us proud and we are here. What is it that you want us to help you with? You know, so for me, I always open the door to help, and especially that black woman, because I work with black women, because I've been helped by a lot of black women in my career, and I'm surrounded by black strong women in my career. So that's why I'm here. So there's so many things that, you know, I can't even. So that's a summary of it, for, you know, like it, just to celebrate a black woman doing well, why not? I had to be here.
You know, what would you like to say to those people that are actually having those kind of hearts? Because now that you're working with celebrities, you are doing a lot of celebrities, you are doing the makeup, you're traveling the world, and now Fortunate, she's launching herself into the business, which is slightly different from what you're doing. However, it's sort of like linking to what you're doing. Why do you think it is so important that you tell them,
I would say tohelang lehufa. And you know, Mahatma Gandhi said, there's a quote I had, you know, in order to know yourself, it's very good when you lose yourself in servicing the others. So it doesn't mean for you, when you hold me kasata, you know, how we choose when I go away, how we choose a loan. And it takes a village to raise a child. And as well, you get what I'm saying, in here in Africa, which is a beautiful thing. And you can see that all over the world now, people are adopting that. I mean, even now, people are going through the most. We are going through the most. Even I'm going through the most. But I'm not going to say, if I've got a calling, because I'll never know for that very same person will be the person that will be lifting me. So that person, if you have to lift a mutomongo, shame on you, you know. And the sad part is, wisdom. I don't know, even though your creator will even accept you, how fit are, you know, I forgot how fit are. I wisdom, how I was born in Sakai. What's I can? I went out, Nali, below how to pogat, man pogat, you are Marwena, we suck below. So people must just open up your heart. You will see, as I said to my speech, Kerry. When I read that quote of Friari, it's more giving than receiving. Put it into use, you will see. I did that, and I'm having so much fun.
I would like to say to young people out there, now that you're celebrating the Youth Month, especially young people that are coming from Alex, that are coming from the townships that are more like Alex and thinking for life, we don't have a space in this industry. We don't have a space in the showbiz industry where we can work with celebrities. People are looking down on us because we don't have enough resources. We don't have the privileges that others have. Now you are here, and you come from there. You are working with those top people that you never thought maybe you would one day. What would you like to tell that young person?
I would say, your dreams are very valid, but your dreams have to be very precise, and you need to know your worth, and you need to know what is it that you want to do with this life. Because yes, part of my life, it's I mentor people that wants to be in the space, but I open up into a deeper level, you know, like it was at the chandelier, it was at the and lamp, shine and whatever, and say, is this where you want to go? Because at the end of the day, it's a profession, you know, it's not just like, I always say to people, talent is not enough. So I open up the whole thing and show them. But the young people, yes, you need to take advantage of putting social media for right reasons, because now I realize for young people, they don't take those opportunities and use it for the right reason. They use it for wrong reasons. But Tato now is not doing well, they get excited, they gossip on social media, they want to can't think of a user to inspire yourself and to connect yourself with Tato and Lerona. And as well, when I gave you the opportunity to come and work with me, I don't want someone who's gonna laze around. I want someone who's gonna take notes, you know, write, listen to the client what they want, ask me questions. It's like a book, don't take selfies with celebrities. I don't want somebody like that. Believe in me, I've gotten I've kicked them out of my cycle, because for me, I'm about teaching and imparting myself with knowledge and wisdom. So when young people are coming to work with me, I'm one of the strictest person that you can work with. That's why I'm who I am. It's because I'm strict and I take myself seriously when it's time to work, and that's it. I need people to be like that. That's how we're gonna thrive. Yes, we can relax, but let's be serious. When the call is calling, you know, let's be serious.
Well, Nteso, thank you so much. Those are wise words, and I can tell you right now that this man is really, really strict. I'm not too sure if he's gonna clap me right now if I ask him, can we take a picture? But hopefully he's not gonna do that. But listen, gentlemen, please don't go anywhere, because right after this, we're talking to one more speaker as we are still celebrating Twala's launching of her business. So Africa, this is beautiful.